Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Penta windmill puzzle. And Penta windmill is a variation to the original windmill puzzle that I've shown to you before. It has a switch in the middle that switches the pieces left and right. So let's demonstrate left, right, and everything gets sorted. And if I do this again, left, right, and again. So this puzzle was quite nice and quite successful. So I thought, well, what kinds of variations could there be? So one of my YouTube fans said, well, let's take one with five axes. So I've done a bit of prototyping. First of all, I tried, like the original one, having a single switch in the middle and that works in all directions. Unfortunately, I didn't manage to make that work. So instead, I used a mechanism that I'm showing you here, where you can rotate the switch in the middle. So the concept here is that you put the pieces in, for instance, there in this arm, then you move the switch in that direction, and then you move all the tokens, and then you move the switch once more. Well, this prototype was a failed prototype. One reason why it failed, the most important one, is that the tokens slide so quickly through the switch that there are misfires, that one token goes down and then the switch already has the opportunity to switch back before the next token comes in. So a lot of misfiring, but also I used screws. You can see the screws here to connect the backside to the front side. And when you are midway, then sometimes the tokens get stuck in this hole. And when you turn, then you just break the token or something else goes wrong. So this prototype didn't work. And by the way, it has the little switch, the spring at the backside to keep the switch oriented. If you don't make the switch go back after each round, then the puzzle is unsolvable. So I use that here as well. So this is, for the time being, the final prototype. I'm still not happy, but I've improved several aspects. First of all, for the rotation of the switch, that works quite well. And the screws are now at the side. So it's with the screws at the side that the middle round thing stays in place. But still, when we turn the whole thing, so it really requires manipulation. You first need to turn the middle switch. Then you need to go quickly, have everything fall through. And even then, it regularly misfires that a token gets stuck and you need to have it go. But also, if things would move completely smoothly, then I found out that the puzzle is not really fun to solve because, you always need to keep it flat, then turn the switch, then make everything ready, then go, and then do this again. And also, the puzzle is not that hard to solve because there are few tokens and it's very easy to get them in the correct order, which is the rainbow order. And the final reason why I really don't like this puzzle is that even if I try not to cheat, it's so easy to cheat. So I can just move the blue one here and then rotate the switch and then move the blue one there. So this is completely not what it's supposed to do, but it's very easy to cheat by accident, and it's fairly obvious to cheat if intentionally. So my question to you is how to proceed from here. At this moment, I don't know any way to get the five-armed Penta windmill working. So do you have any good ideas? Thank you for watching.